through hell and back again. She was my dearest friend, but she'll go to heaven. So maybe I can see her then. Well, my car will barely start. Gotta get it to Vermont. She spent her summers in Bar Harbor, oh man, working in a restaurant. And she had a lot of boyfriends. I count the ones I know. As I shut her through New Hampshire, oh, West Hartley on the radio. God damn, the girl was fine. And I was glad to call her mine. She weren't mine. And I weren't hers, I lost her at the 5 and 9. She was talking to a 6'5 ex-marine who was living out of his truck. She said he is very fragile. I said I don't give a fuck. We went up and we went down, and she wanted to get out of town. We were on a roller coaster, and they go nowhere, they just land you back on the ground. God damn, the girl was fine. And I was glad to call her mine. But she weren't mine. And I weren't hers. I lost her at the 5 and 9. She was talking to a 6'5 ex-marine who was living out of his truck. She said he is very fragile. I said I don't give a.
Thank you very much.